Well, there you go, guys. That was the first mowing of the year this year with that thing. You can see that it actually looks quite nice, this yard. I couldn't cut it as short, because if I cut it shorter, I'll likely be hitting the in-ground sprinkler system that they have. So we don't want to be hitting that. But what I did with this yard here today, as you can see, kind of, maybe, I don't know, I can't see my phone, it's too bright out, that it goes this way, and right in here somewhere was, I know, one of those sprinklers. I don't know where. Oh, there it is. No. Well, anyways, I don't know. There's an in-ground sprinkler system here, so there was a flag in this general area, so I'm pretty sure that there was a sprinkler there. Oh well, I don't know. Anyways, so yeah, you can see that I did in fact do it that way, and then you can also probably see that I did it that way too. And reason for that is it just looks really a lot nicer when, you know, if you cross cut something, because then you can see the lines from a couple of different angles. Next time I might go forward and back this way and then left to right this way, and we'll alternate their yard every time. But anyways, yeah, you can see that this really looks quite nice, actually. I think what I'm probably gonna do now here is I'm gonna have to get the string trimmer going and trim some of this stuff up, make everything look all good and pretty and even, and then we'll be good to go. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get going on that, and it's gonna be it for this video, so I can get this trimming done and get out of here. And you can see I got a lawn sweeper there. Rented that for $15, actually $17.09 to be exact. That was for, supposed to cover a full 24 hours, but it's only been a few, so I might be able to return it and get half a day and get some money back. I don't know. Anyways, that is it for this video. So yeah, you can see it did pretty good. Anyways, again, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video.